again! Yeah, so as y'all can see, I'm here at the track again. We just ran in Bay. It's a lot of stuff out here. Look at this, y'all. Stangs, Silverado. Damn, Stang. And back here, more Stangs. Shelby.
I think we're gonna do it over there in Belize.
Fans. No fans. Yes, but we out here, y'all. Hey, we smoked that RT too, yo. We got our second race coming up of the night, man. Let's get it.
Represent, nigga.
Hey, man. That folks ain't better. Got the shutter.
Hey, you better represent, boy. Hey, yo. That nigga be talking shit, bro.
Hey, you gotta clean your camera, bro.
Yeah, back up.
God damn, bro.
Damn, boy be talking shit, dog. Oh,
that camera,
hey, hold up. What, you got an iPhone?
Yeah.
Bro, put your camera up. I don't know, all over the place, huh?
I seen that.
Over there, man.
I didn't get to go there and record, bro. I didn't hear them say the track was back on.
Tell them what's up, nephew.
What's up, y'all?
Oh, shoot, my fault.
Huh? I'm where I got
this bugged. Nigga just stepped on my shoe,
I got
bugged, man.
I got bugged.
You a fucking hater, nigga. Who you got? Who you got?
Shelby.
I don't know, that Durango be moving, bro. I got the Durango.
Yeah, y'all, we about to race a Tuned G37. Hold on, y'all.
Guess who's next on the menu?
What's up, y'all? It's the following day. And I'm here at Houston Alignment. Dope spot, man, to come and get your alignment. I'm getting all four corners aligned for $50, man. Can't beat that. And they do a good job. So yeah, y'all. Man, it's just to conclude this. Let me turn this way because the sun's so bright. This is to conclude this video, man. Last night, we did 5 runs. We got 4 dubs, 1 loss. But it's all good, though, man, because, you know what I'm saying, the L came to a full bolt-on tuned G37, Admin Tuned G37. So, it's all right, you know what I'm saying? And honestly, I really think I was heat-soaked by the time we ran anyway. Oh, yeah, and speaking of heat, before we sign off on this video, man, just like a little tip, a little maintenance tip, man, make sure that your 2 reservoirs, that they got that blue coolant in there. Make sure that these joints are properly filled up. Should just check them every so often. I ain't gonna lie, man, you know, I've been keeping my eye on mine, and this particular one just seems like it drains out. This one still has some stuff in there, but I did still top it off. Whoa, pause. But yeah, I did fill this one up. This one was like dry. So, you know, I don't think it's supposed to be like that. By the way, disregard all of this that you're seeing. This is not like an issue with cooling. This was just me last time that I did do this. I didn't have a funnel. So I guess that's another tip, which I did have one this time. So everything was clean. I just got to clean all this up. Because, you know, if I ever have an issue, the first thing somebody gonna say is like, oh, you overheating. But now, this is just because I didn't have a funnel and I was just spilling the stuff all over the place and the residues here. But yeah, man, little maintenance tip is to make sure that you keep the cool, check your coolant levels as well as your oil levels. Yeah, talking to YouTube. You wanna say what's up?
Nope.
Tell the people to like, comment, subscribe.
No.
Tell the people to like, comment, subscribe.
Look at that.
Appreciate it.
Subscribe. I don't know how to say it.
Hold on, we're gonna take number 2, y'all.
Hi, I'm Anaya, and you're watching the FinFinQ YouTube channel. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.
Boom, that was nice. We're gonna work with that one. Alright, y'all.